sound of. Or the music, anyway. Hey guys, how's it going? So I've been playing Aliens Isolation, or Alien Isolation, last few nights. And last night I was getting really frustrated, I just wanted to kill things. So guess what? I'm gonna play Fireteam instead. So, okay, let's turn off this is the music, but whatever, okay, whatever, masculine, style. Nah. Nah, bruh. Nah. 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 I'll go with that. Does like me. Hair color. I'm a dirty blonde, so we'll go with that, I guess. Yeah, it's close to mine. Voice.
We got incoming.
Notch up another kill.
Bag 'em and tag 'em.
Anytime, anywhere. Semper Fi.
Sure. We'll go with that one. Hey Matt, how's it going? Hey Jason. Hey Geraldine. Hey Lifted Brothers.
My parents were scientists.
Colonial Olivia
Ship. They taught
me
biology is war. To win, a species must endure, reproduce, survive. The foes we're about to face evolved to win at all costs. They don't care about their losses, so long as they're the last ones standing. They're as cunning, adaptable, and tenacious as any marine.
You guys,
but they lack our
me okay?
purpose,
and the
our
game.
Conscience,
let me know.
And our mercy. 40th Marine Expeditionary Unit, this fight is not a simple bug hunt. Know our enemy. Know your strengths. Work together, and live to fight another day.
Okay, lady.
Colonel Ship.
Change some settings here. Audio. Let's turn the music off because music in games is shit. There we go. Controls. Let's see what we got going on there. I'm sensitive. Okay, that's fine. Inventory. Rifle. Shotgun. Handgun. Smart gun. Whoa. I should equip that. Thank you, Lifted Brothers. Inspect weapon. Well, I'll be damned. That's pretty nifty. Dropship. Nice. Yeah. Guy wants to yell at me, it's fine.
Shake the cryo freeze off, Marine. We got woke by a distress call. A Dr. Tim Honecker sent a mayday from an orbital refinery. Situation ain't clear, but on the outer rim, there's always a chance of xenomorphs. Board the station, find Honecker, and extract them. Staff Sergeant Herrera will be the voice in your ear. She'll guide you, warn you of enemy movements, and provide support. Might want to talk to Herrera before you deploy.
Hey, we didn't get a chance to brief earlier. Short version, while you're on the tip of the spear, I'll be in the dropship with LT Co. running Overwatch and eating my abuela's cookies. You listen to what I say, I'll get your ass out in the smallest possible number of pieces. And you can have a cookie. You got any questions? Now's the time. Hell no, I'll be in the platoon tac ops center running shit by remote. Better me than some butterbar come mierda fresh out of OCS, huh? Usually I'm in a dropship on Overwatch. When we ain't got air superiority, I'm dirt side in an APC. When things have really gone to shit, I'll be in a foxhole brushing dirt off a laptop with one hand and shooting with the other. Point is, I run range sensors and tech support for you. For anything I can't handle, I call Esther.
Who's Esther?
Battalion synthetic, an android. She's a medical corpsman, science advisor, electronic warfare tech, and MFLC. That's a military and family life counselor. Fancy way to say she listens if you got issues.
Nice.
While we're in the freezers for long trips, Esther and Endeavor's mother computer keep the ship running. She doesn't normally deploy, but we get her on the radio to solve problems. Did the Benejos at the recruit depot give you any briefing? Or they just kick your ass into cryo and call it a day? The Endeavor's a Tianxin-class assault ship, cutting edge of the United America's fleet. Built at Wilcha Station...
Yes, Daniel.
Remember the
Sorry
old
for coughing in your ear.
Attack transports from the 70s? Well, we're about three times the size. More self-sufficient, more amenities, bigger guns.
Bigger guns.
You and me both. Let's do this.
Okay. Well, looks like I gotta go to priority one. Hey, Eric. Gonna have to play this multiplayer with my boys sometime. Check those corners. You know what? I'll stay with standard. That's fine. I can do
Fire
this.
Fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people.
No problem, Mark. Thanks for looking into that for me, by the way. Drop your cocks and grab your socks. Look at
we got a ping on Dr. Honecker's. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction.
First time playing this, so
just emergency lights.
Don't know any of the
maybe
controls, but I'll figure it out.
After we grab Honecker.
What is with my run?
Of a wireless. Junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage.
I honestly don't care, Matt. So I don't really know anything about it, so.
He should be right here. High speed incoming. Get hot.
His run cycle is weird.
Don't lock up. It's way more than I expected. Signal from behind.
This is so much better than sneaking around.
Way.
Prowler.
Did see him, but too late. Gotta pay attention.
Hey, I got an idea how to track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long. Movement. Tell you my idea later. Sealed by Honecker, probably. Release the locks.
Grabbing ammo.
Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station locks. There's a data line just starboard of your position. They're already in there.
It's bad. Yeah, they are fast.
Up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on. This thing's been idle a long while. It's gonna take time to... Movement!
Thank you.
help engineering team to get that mess fixed proper. Keep heading aft toward the door.
Ah, shit. Bad time to run out of ammo. Ow. Gotta hit me.
Got another swarm brewing. Break out the heavy shit. This is gonna get spicy.
Wow, where did that pretty come from?
Clear.
Doing a very good job of hitting them either.
Shortcut you through the refinery core. You'll get a nice view, too. You're welcome.
So you guys know, if you're commenting, I can't see them. I can only see what's on the screen there, and I can't see any comments coming in, so...
Hey, dare you to spit over the side? Got some big internal leaks. Never a good... good sign in space.
See
this? Right on you.
Sentry deployed.
Let's rock him up. Eight hits here.
Let's rock. Semper Fi.
Yeah, we do. Shit.
this out. Let's get some.
I still got that pool open. You figure we'll find Honecker in one piece or, like, a million?
Well, that was fun, squishing some bugs. Rather than running around in the dark, trying to be sneaky. Do I have the undernourished grenade launcher? Undernourished? You mean the undermount one? I don't have any accessories yet, I don't think so.
Sentry deployed.
Do you mean the undermounted grenade launcher? Was that a autocorrect fail? It probably was, wasn't it? Your connection to the host has been lost. Say what? It's okay.
All right. Here's a speech. Pay attention. I'm in the middle of six annoying things, and neither of us want you to become number seven. When you boarded, you got four basic field kits. Solid armored equipment, no frills. Enough to do your job. You got setups for rifle, heavy weapons, tech, and medical.
Okay.
Based on the missions you complete, you get assigned requisition credits. You come to me, ask for the equipment, and if you got the credits, I fabricate it for you. You can requisition new weapons, or attachment for weapons, or consumables. Special ammunition, sentry guns, mines, whatever. I let Marines pick their own gear. You deploy with the wrong shit, you're the one who bites it, not me. Talk to your fire team. Work out who's doing what.
Alright, let me see your special stock.
So long as your rep's good, I think we can come to an arrangement.
How many credits do I have? 125. Oh, I gotta fuck all. Solid black, baby. Solid pounds over there. Right. Alright, let's see what we got for head accessories. Fuck all. That I can buy anyway. Endeavor cap. No. No. If they were actually tinted, yeah. No. That's kind of cool. There you go. There's protection from the acid. At least for my eyes. Cowboy hat. Yeehaw. Oh my god, seriously? Well, those are a whole bunch of spray and pray. That's what I pretty much do. peace sign with bullets. Let's rock. UK's UPP plague. Nostromo. Nuke from orbit. Nuke the whole site from orbit. It's the only way to be sure. Ooh, that looks like a girlfriend would like that. I mean, the wife. Get the cowboy hat, and then you can see you got. I ain't got time to bleed. I'm a sexual Tyrannosaurus. Knife trick. Nice. Let me be a douche for a minute. Here we go. Okay, no, I don't care about that shit. Challenge courage. Resin pack. Yeah, not enough. I'm not gonna get anything right now. Hey, lady.
Do you have a special someone back home? It is important to motivate safe mission return.
You can be my special someone. Or not. Fine then. Bitch. I like the dropships. They're cool. Alright, let's go.
I'm Ibrahim Savani, Colonial Marines Intelligence, Surveillance, and Recon Service. Yes, most Marines call us commissars. No, we're not as bad as you heard. Katanga has over 80 years of history, but the interesting bit is from 25 years ago. Its owner, Seekson Company, reported the refinery was destroyed. Yet, here it floats, in a system controlled by Seekson's rival, Weyland Yutani.
Grim Panda? Sure, man. Anytime.
We compiled information on threats to the United Americas and provided to the Corps to act on. Our sources range from battlefield recon to cyber warfare. Some believe we have spies everywhere, but that's simply not true. If everyone worked for us, who would we spy on? That was a joke. We joke sometimes.
Sure you do. I'm not familiar with Seekson.
In the previous century, they were a moderately large interstellar corporation. They even had aspirations of competing with Weyland Yutani. Seekson invested heavily in space facilities. In 2174, they purchased Katanga from its previous owner.
Hey.
The refinery was refit and towed to the mid-rim.
I am familiar with Seekson fucking robots, because they were killing me all last night. Fuck them. And look, Matt, everybody. 2174, that's the registry number of the Foley class. NCC-2174. Nice.
Katanga was originally constructed 82 years ago by Kinshasa Entreprise d'Etat Minière, the state mining enterprise of the DR Congo. In 2170, Kinetat fell under sanction by the United Americas Assembly. They had sold resources to survive the financial losses. They auctioned off their space assets. That's when Seekson purchased Katanga.
How was Katanga supposedly destroyed?
Unclear. The ICC logged that Seekson scuttled it due to irreparable damage. There are no details on the cause or scope of that damage. You'd expect insurers to demand that.
That's all I need to know. Thanks.
I'm following up with Sentinel. If we learn something you need to know, you'll be in for.
Goodbye, Corporal. Alright,
As you were?
I mean, salute. Hey guys. How you doing? Can I shoot you? Let me shoot. Right between the eyes. I am on PS4. Join me, Mr. Grim Panda. We shall destroy the bugs together.
Yeah,
okay.
I wish I could give you some extra Cheney. I really do, but I don't want to.
Wow. How about you and me? Go grab a drink. I mean, I'm ready for another mission.
Bring me back something nice.
Okay, let's go to mission select. one synthetic out of 300. Wow. I've only killed 4 spitters. Oh, I wouldn't have to kill them if they swallowed. Who's doing the food on the Boba Fett live this week, Matt? Want to avoid delivery conflicts and fight in the driveway. Oh, you guys. I love you guys. Alright, so, total assists, 4. Special kills, 3. Guns collected, 6. Gun colors collected. Damage dealt, 38,000. Grapples interrupted. Missions complete. But total kills, 56. Nice. I suck. That's great. Good to know. I guess I gotta do priority 1 again? I just did that mission, though. The fuck, damn, go. Mission 2. Gotcha. Invite players. Grim Panda, what is your name, sir? Bugs Bunny, Count Dracula. ENG09 is here. He's available. I'm gonna call him in. He's my bud. Ichabod Crane. Crossplay, but it looks like the only between Xbox and PC and PS4 with PS5. Oh man, what the hell, damn guy? Then. I guess nobody. Oh, Ichabod is here. Are you Grim Panda? Yeah. How's it going? Good, good. I invited some peeps, but we'll see. Let's launch this mission. Oh yeah, this is like my first time playing, so.
Honaker is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like
nice.
He's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive.
Shitty. Oof. Yeah, I was playing, Alien Isolation last night. I prefer this. Oh, it's just so.
Yeah,
haven't got past the goddamn robots. That's where I got keep getting killed last night, and I'm like, nah, fuck this. Cool in VR. I know there's a VR mod for it for the PC, but... Oh, yeah. Searching for player. Come on. It's the second one, so there's one more. Excited for the PSVR 2. Better resolution, better field of view. Looking forward to that. Come on, why is it taking so long to find a... Whatever. This is bullshit. Can turn the recoil off? Oh, I don't have any. I don't know who made this game, Alex. Cold Iron Studios, gotcha. Never heard of them.
Into the local network.
Fear the banana.
Listen, to get to me, you should go through the network security room.
Listen.
Damn it. Let's try that again.
I locked down the deck. The override's in network security up in the op center.
That flamethrower is really bad news when you're in front of it. Fuck you.
Surface. Did you make any arrests?
We can't discuss operations on an open channel, Doc.
check or not.
A lot of old acid damage.
I blew some pipes, but they found other ways in.
Salty sent me. Well, say hi to Salty Trekker for me. Tell him to stop playing Minecraft and play a real man's game. Oh, shit. Thank you.
catching up.
Shit. That was stupid. What's that?
Take the gear. Yo, gear over here.
Ah, shit. See you later, Eric. What's that? I think we're ready, yeah.
The lock's disengaged. Great. You're good to go from... Did you... Oh, you're about to get eaten!
Thank you. damage. To light me on fire. Bastards. Oh, shit.
Sentry active.
The room I'm in? It's only supposed to be opened by company admins. Unlocking takes a couple minutes.
Of course it does.
Xenos will be drawn by the noise.
Of course they will.
Vibration, whatever, they'll come. Be ready. Locks are dropping. Hope you can. Good luck. They're coming.
Thank you.
up.
Was fun. I think I got one more mission in me and then I'll be calling it quits.
Takes this stuff a while to ferment. Herrera didn't send you, did you? Okay. Regulations require me to state that the battalion fabricators may not be used to replicate any device and or system that has not been licensed for use by Colonial Marine Corps Logistics Command. And I definitely don't have an unmonitored fabricator built out of spare parts stashed in a hold somewhere. Because that would be wrong.
It would be wrong, yes. Alright, corded compensator. Priming magazine.
I spent 2 years in an office at Fort Grimmick on wood.
No, don't care.
I was asked to summarize Dr. Honecker's debriefing for him. He was assigned to Palace Station, a Weyland-Yutani research facility. The Palace Station team developed weapons from Xenomorph XX121. In particular, they explored the effects of a mutagenic agent. Xenomorphs and other test subjects were loosed by a containment breach. The majority of the staff, unclear. Small amounts were delivered by the company. The science team was not told its origin. They referred to it as pathogen. As biogenetics is not Dr. Honecker's specialty, he is unable to provide details. No, his degree is in archaeology. He claims he was lured here by the promise of access to alien artifacts. Pardon. To be clear, I refer to artifacts from a technologically advanced alien civilization, not xenomorphs. given that humanity has never recorded conclusive evidence of a tool using alien civilization, Dr. Honecker and some of his colleagues fled Pala Station in a shuttle. It launched on a pre-programmed course to Katanga. Unfortunately, two creatures stowed aboard. They killed one, and you met the other. The mutated xenomorph he called Monica. The doctor was the only survivor. There was discord between the science team and Wayland. Should you wish to review...
There we go. All right. That's, how do we start another mission?
Report to your platoon leader.
Okay.
Hey, best advice I got? Get yourself a good pair of earplugs. Sleep, huh? There's always something in here clanging or humming. Just make sure you can still hear the alarm. Let's rack up the highest kill count in this whole damn battalion.
Yeah, yeah. All right. Priority one, extract.
Well, we found Honecker. Now we've got to get him safely back to the Endeavor. Lieutenant Ko will bring our dropship into one of the refinery hangars. Escort Honecker down to us for pickup. His safety's on you.
So, Grim Panda, how's the Discord Trekyards thing going? You can't hear me right now.
Take a sidearm. Fire team. Honecker don't have any VA suit. Get him to our dropship in one piece. Bottom of the core. That's, a lot of water.
Here they come.
Thank you.
thanks for the gun. I'll do what I can.
Junction's clear. Direct route's blocked. I got no connection to those compartments. We'll bypass below decks. Down, 8 flights. Subdeck 3A.
Generator far into the room. Oh, shit.
catching up.
This game's a little too much fun. So this game's a little too much.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ.
Catching up?
Great thing about Hyperdyne's plastic guns, you can glue them back together. Hell, is it legal? I mean, if it's illegal, I can get no problem. But if it's legal, I'll need you to file.
Eh, whatever, I'll do it later. All my what, sorry? All my what? No. But I think I'm gonna call it for tonight, though. Alright, thanks for joining, man. Twas fun. I'm gonna like this game. But, anywho, I'll catch you later.